Nicholson, who's that? Who's that thing?
Don't know.
Today we are going to Sheffield with the crew to do some shit. We are leaving. It's 7:31 now, you can see the top of the camera. You see it?
No.
Ah, bugger it. It's 7:31 anyway. That one's wrong, it's 10 minutes long. Blast. Anyway. Oh. We're going to let this airbed down with things on. And it'll wait. Then our dad's giving us a lift to the train station at 8:30. We're catching the Marina Avenue station at 9:00. So I guess we'll see you in the car or at the train station or something. I'll see you in a bit.
Where are we now?
We are at the Chesterfield. Ooh, fucking hell. We're at Chesterfield train station. I didn't know that close. And we're waiting for Duncan, Linda, and Kieran, Kieran, Jordan, and Mayo and Dan. They'll be here soon, we said. But then we're gonna get our return tickets to Sheff. We're gonna go to Sheffield. But the sad thing is, Linden, because we told him yesterday we're going at 10 as a laugh. He actually believed us, so he's still in fucking bed, so we're gonna have to wait till about 9:15 so we can catch the train.
And you can't even see the time on that.
Right, what time is it?
8:46.
Right, so we are leaving in half an hour, which is fucking great, so we have to sit here for half an hour to wait for that Linden, the lazy bastard. So we will see you, I guess, on the train. Bangers.
Right, now, can you see Joel?
We have Duncan.
Hello.
And we have Kieran. Hello. And we have Jordan, who is a monkey. We are still waiting for Dan, Mayo and Linden.
Linden hasn't woke up yet.
Linden, we've already said that, he's still in fucking bed because he's got Downs.
Yeah.
Now then, put it away.
We'll see you later, wingers.
Dan's here! Daniel! Mayo's here! Mayo!
Yeah,
right, we are at the train station.
Linden sadly can't come because... Shout out to Linden. Hashtag sorry for Linden. Hashtag feel sorry for Linden, it's a new thing. Because he can't come and he can't get a lift. So yeah, but we're going to make him have a nice time in his head when he gets to watch the clips to edit it all.
Yeah, probably missed that. But yeah, we're about to board the train.
Yeah, waiting for the train to go to Liverpool, but it's stopping at Sheffield. Which means we can go to Sheffield, and yeah, so I guess we'll see you.
Yellow.
We'll see you on the train.
Right, speak.
Right, we are on the train. We've got Jordan behind you. Where's Baz? Jordan.
Dan.
And then Duncan and Dan, then we've got me, Kieran, Mayo and Finn on this one, and we are...
On the way to Sheffield.
Kieran and Mayo. Right, so I guess
I'll be back soon when we arrive.
Is anyone on a game of rock, paper, scissors? We need to split rockets, rock, paper, scissors.
Go.
Scissors. Fucker.
Right, Jordan, where are we?
In Sheffield at the train station.
Yes, we are at the station, we made it.
Hey!
Well, guess what, we're Duncan, and we're here at the train station. We've got Finn, Kieran, Mayo, Dunks, Jordan, and Dan. Dan's trying to do 180 bars off the
we've got the waterfall thing as well.
Got our waterfall, and we're going to be here about 10, 15, 20 minutes.
Then
and then we're going to go ride to the ghetto spot.
And then so, house and
so I'll see you there. I'll see you in a bit, wingers.
There's Mayo.
Say we're going to go to Tesco, so we're going to go to Tesco and get some wax. Hello, we have arrived in the ghetto spot and we are going to Tesco. We've been here for about 5-10 minutes. We're going to go to Tesco and get some wax because things aren't waxed. It's pretty good, pretty sick. But some of the ramps have been a bit wrecked. What's Kieran doing? Salad where he didn't land. But anyway, so we'll see if some clips later. We're going to go to Tesco. And we'll probably film going into Tesco, just because we're beast. So that's in a bit, wings.
Right,
where we going? Tesco!
Yeah! on your back.
What to get?
I ain't got no
achievement. Oh, I can bacon. Clip, so hooray! Right, now we're waiting for Duncan because he can't.
Use the self-checkout.
Oh, guys, I didn't finish. I just shook his head. I found him, it's fine.
Oh, no, that's Mr. Sharp.
Oh, Mr. Sharp.
Why are you eating them now? Give me one. Give me one, yeah.
Sharing's
I have first, you prick.
Okay.
I ask first. Right. Oh, wait up!
Wait. What did I say? Let's go down, thank you, Dan.
Don't bring him.
Drop right now.
Up then. What was doing? Gel's currently waxing the lid. What's your thing gonna do? Oh, it fails a whip. Oh, shit.
Are you working? What kind of work are you doing?
Be a tit out. That's all my eyes can see. Victory is mine. Yeah, surprisingly, I've been waiting. Next mistake, I put in work and watch my status escalate.
Now I'ma start collecting props, connecting plots, networking like a conference. Cause the nonsense is yet to stop. Jake, shake me down, haters wanna take me down, break me down, clap. All they heard was the sound. Yo, I scoped it out. I took your weak dream and choked it out. Your bitch don't really got no ass. She just poked it out on the D-Lo. I'm saying you versus me, yo. We can do this shit right here in front of your people. See, time is money, kid. And BS walks. And to me, it's funny, kid, when you meet heads talk. I see fed store. They want to dig up the dirt, son. Is it me they off? Cause I be putting in work, son.
Gonna be a tit up. That's all my eyes can see. Victory is mine. Yeah, surprisingly, I've been lame. Waiting for your next mistake. I put in work and watch my status escalate.
Your cornballs get stonewalled. Blackballed, I own all. The veteran, running my plan. I'm the better man. Crazy raw, doing
in my jaw like the bomb, blazing y'all and disappearing in the fog or a mist. And chicks can't resist what I kick. They be begging for attention on some more of the deals, man. Word up, baby. Someone may have to get hurt up, baby. Shit is mad shady, but I got to get the gravy. Platinum respect like the force of a tech. Keep you hitting the deck, feeling heat in your chest. Banging your thoughts with the hot onslaught. I kick a shot in the spot for going where he should not. Viciously, I make history instantly. Those other lame ass loser ass niggas, they can't fuck with me. I'm doing my thing now, to lamp later on. Paid in the shade with some fly gators on. But now I'm grimy as they get, mud on my pants and shirt. I bet you niggas out here know I be putting it work.
Gonna be on tinder, that's all my eyes can see. Victory is mine, yeah, surprisingly. I've been laying, waiting for your next mistake. I put in work and watch my status escalate.
London probably won't edit it. So we're right annoyed. So he didn't call.
I know. I feel bad for him. What are we doing, Geezer?
Well, we've just got some clips. And then we're just chilling at the moment and we'll probably get
relaxing with Kieran. Kieran's having some fun.
Clips in a bit.
We're probably going to piss around for
and
a bit.
We might get to Milhouse later. Enough.
Probably Milhouse in a bit. What time is it? Let me know what time it is. What time is it?
It's like 12:30.
Well, there we go. We're going, we're going to Milhouse. Okay.
We're going to Milhouse in a bit.
Yeah. Being the on skateboard.
Then I stopped for like a year and I can't do it.
What, did you do the board as well as scooter?
I did skateboard first. Like ages ago. Are you spelled to kickflip?
The drive from.
Yeah.
Mel, what we doing?
Catching them.
No, what we doing first? What we doing?
Getting taxi back to train station.
When?
Three.
Three? And then what we doing?
Riding train station.
End street, yeah?
Yeah.
Then we're catching the train back, yeah?
Me?
Yeah, that sounds good, doesn't it?
I don't know what you're about.
Well, we're just running some faggots over there, looking bent as fuck.
Because I'm not stopping them. I would have been happy to fucking share it.
Up bent as fuck over there.
So, please sit on mine, and I said I'm going to sit on this.
Hello. The camera died, sadly. But that clip anyway was the last clip, and then we got the taxi back to the train station and caught the train. But we're going up to North Wingfield in a bit to get some.
Yeah, we're back home.
Yeah, we're back at
my
Finn's.
Bedroom, small bedroom.
We're not in mine. We're in Finn's now.
Yeah,
we're Finn's tonight. So we'll get some funny stuff tonight, I guess, just to finish our off. But anyway, we're going to North Wingfield. We'll get some clips there. Kieran might be coming if we can persuade him. He probably will.
He's a bit tired. We're all a bit tired.
We're all a bit tired, but we're only going for about an hour, aren't we? Something like that.
Yeah.
An hour, get some clips. Not just chills, I guess. And then after that, we'll come over and then we'll like do some finishing, we'll do some challenges or something. And then we're going to his dad's to sleep. So I'll see you in a bit, geezers.
I've been laying, waiting for your next mistake. I put in work and watch my status escalate.
All the qualified bro in this business of